The Colossus Rises is about Jack, who has a special connection to Atlantis and will die when he turns 13. He can only survive if he can find a powerful item giving power to people that have Atlantis royal blood in their veins. He is taken to the Kairai Institute, where he finds Marco, Cass, and Ally. The Select planned to escape, but failed because of Ally's mistreatments. They luckily were rescued by Begad, the leader of the Institute, on the sea. The Select later were attacked at the Institute by a griffin, a flying lion. They quickly left on a jet to go on a mission with Torquin, a helper of the Institute. Torquin got arrested later for getting into a fight with a restaurant owner, and the Select were on their own. They walked to a mountain, and Jack heard pounding Atlantis music. A flying animal came in at Jack, bound to protect the Luclus. Cass got carried away at the Institute, so Marco smacked it down so Jack could get Cass and the Luclus. The music was pounding now. The griffin was getting back up. If you like the summary, then you must read the book. Then we'll have to read number 2, Lost in Babylon. This book does not list and addicts you so you can't stop reading. This book is a fantasy adventure, which is a great combination. Peter Lerangis is a brilliant author of this book. The characters fight and work together to make the cliffhanger at the end.